smart, Austin. I don't want to split them.